Nat Love, also known as Deadwood, was born in 1854 and died in 1921. Gonna hook it on up, one way or another. Y'all get out the way. He started working in Dodge City, Kansas, but it was then when he started to become a really good cowboy. He could catch cattle and rope them very easily. Fire in the hole, run for cover. Just dream the dream, gonna hook it on up. Most important about Nat Love is he is the first African-American cowboy to have a great skill as a range rider and cattle band reader. Despite slavery-era statutes that outlawed black literacy, he learned to read and write as a child with the help of his father, Samson Love. Reeves was an expert with rifle and pistol. During his long career, he developed superior detective skills. He arrested some of the most dangerous criminals of that time, but was never shot. He had to arrest his own son for murder.
This town ain't big enough for the both of us.
Sure about that.
When he retired from federal service in 1907, Reeves had arrested over 3,000 felons. He admitted having to shoot and kill 14 outlaws and defending his life while making arrests.
You're on the wrestling, man.